Well, good everybody, we are here for one more part, once again, of Persona 5 Royal, for PlayStation 4, live and exclusive on YouTube. I'm Swishbone, for host for the remainder of the evening, and we are deep in the heart of Shido's Palace, this wonderfully archaic boat. Very different, very classy. Last night we got the hands on the fourth introduction letter, courtesy of the programmer, and well, now we're going hunting down the cleaner. So, we've come to the narrow side of the ship, and we're going hunting. There's meant to be a shadow out here. Where's he gone? Okay, doesn't matter. He's disappeared. Now, quickly, I just want to go and check something up here. I know that last night I went... No, up. Not down. Up. I went and got the will seed, and I also went and got the boss introduction letter. But I'm wondering if there's anything else I can do. Hang on a second. Aha! Yes! We can go down here! What waits back here then? Ah, treasure chest! Okay, and it's a locked one. What does it contain? Oh, a Soma! Hang on, didn't I buy one of them in the casino when I was inside Palace? I'm sure I did. Oh, two items that restore full HP and SP for all allies! That's got final boss written all over it in terms of an item. Saving that. Excellent. So now that I've just found that item, I'm not going to take any risks. I'm going to quickly go and save my game again. Nope, not in there. There we are, safe room. And now we'll go hunting down the cleaner. So let's see if we can find him. I'm going to quickly check. Persona I've got equipped. Yeah, that's a pretty useful one. So, let's get inside. I just noticed the smoke, and there was reference from Makoto last night to the smoke. That goes down towards the engine room. Let's do it. So. Ooh, there's a big cluster of shadows there by the looks of it. Yeah, there he is, with all his guards. Ah. I'm just wondering if there's any other way. Because if there isn't, then we're just going to have to face him east and Fogway. There are all the red ones, so they're all the high level. And they're the ones, I believe, that more than likely will you need bless attacks. And I've not got a persona with bless. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to very quickly head back and see if I can take advantage of the fusion alarm. Because if I can, I'll get a persona that has a proper blast attack. Because if they're the same as they were before, you have Baphomets basically, and I'm pretty sure they were weak against Holy. The one of them that I hit with the blessings to kill hit him. The other one didn't. So a really strong bless attack would be what we need to knock them all down. And that'll be the way to get the weakness. It's not about one-shot killing. It's about taking advantage. Before I do that... Yep, I'll store those, because that'll come in handy. Now, trying to see if one of my level 99s, or one of my higher level characters, has what I'm looking for. Not Baal, you don't. That's it. Yeah, I didn't think you did. Nope. That one has Kuagon, where it's one opponent only. I need Maharugan. unlike us. What about you? Nope. That's light blast to all foes. As good as it is for nullifying damage, it's not what I need. Medium blast. Maybe I'll have a look on this one. I've already got Moloch equipped, so it's not him. Definitely not you. That's one that went wrong. And look at all the weird things it's got for status changes. That could come in handy potentially, but not now. Thanatos Picaro. No, that's not it. Hail Rider. Ah, it's got the almighty damage. That's Ghost Rider. Gabriel. Ah, no, not what I need. I'm sure I've got one somewhere that had, like... Oh. Yes, that one's been made to Null Blast, but you can see how it's got the thing to block it, so it's not going to be... It's definitely weak against it. I knew it was. Nope, not even he's got it. I've already got that one equipped. Fuck a Rudo. No. Not you either. I might be out of luck on this, and I might have to do it the old-fashioned way, which is annoying, but never mind. I'm sure I have one of them somewhere with high level blast attack damage. I'm sure of it. Not you, Batman. Nor you. Hang about. Oh, it's medium again, for God's sake. Still medium. I'm sure I had a high or severe from one of them somewhere. Yep, that's a one phone again, which is not what I wanted. I'm still going to have to sacrifice one of them to get the space in, but the first thing to do is actually get what I'm looking for. And if I've not got what I need, then that's not going to help me. Nope, not you. My old ass saying. Not him either. Nope. Orpheus Picaro. No. Yeah, it's light. I don't want light. I think I'm out of luck. I've come all the way back here for no reason. So I might have to access a medium one and just take the damage. The advantage of a medium one would be that I'd actually at least have a knockdown move. That does make it worth it. Makes it worth having that. If I knock them all down, then that'll make it a bit easier. The thing is, I'm coming over here to do this now and watch it now. I'll get into the fight and it won't be them. That knowing my luck, that's exactly what happened. Yeah, weakness psychic, that one. That's medium blast, and he's quite a decent one. But have I got anyone with a higher level that's got that move? Because if I do, I'll get a higher level one. If not, I'll have to take what I can. One more cycle round, just to double check. Right, that's the one. That's the one to get. Unless... Let's have a look at fusions. Nope, not you. Nor you. Oh, that's a horrible looking thing, isn't it? Gets an amazing amount of boost, though. But I've already got a Judge Arcana, so I don't really want to waste it.
Now, 本当にこれが必要なのか？
That'd be a gamble. That'd be a big gamble. What does Uriel turn say? Nothing. No. Kuchu Lane.
今のあなたに必要なものなのですか？
I'm going to sacrifice one. That's what I'm going to do. Let's do it.
このような力を宿すが良いかな？力を一つに。
Now it's got Vorpal Blade, which is a really useful move. And that gives me a slot for that persona. Just for this one fight. Down here somewhere was this one. No. But it was that one.
このペルソナを引き出すのですね。あなたの力です。
See, you saw me go down from maximum money then.
し、もう終わりか。
なんだ。
着いたね。
Alright, back to work. I agree completely. Back to work. Let's go. And because I haven't saved, it means that if it turns out I'm wrong, I can just reload my game. Let's go, let's do it.What do you want? You come looking for trouble? I said you're off the hook, didn't I? You got guts, bro. But this guy might just pick up, he's damn scary. I'm too busy to deal with you punks right now. I'm believing out of my men here. Yeah, very well dodged there, Fox. Screw this, we're all out attacking him. Always explore an area. I reckon we're going to get a big mouse area in a minute. Got a scene playing eyeballs, isn't it? You guys just don't know when to stop. Isn't the hit on me really that big? What clan are you from?
Kumi?
Clan?
Kumi
does he mean like the Yakuza clan? Does he clean up problems by making people disappear? Crap, is he really a Yakuza? It seems that bastard Shido has close ties to the underground. How are we supposed to get a letter of instruction from him? We have to prove our worth? Hey! I'm a busy man. I gotta deal with cleaning up problems and all them mental shutdowns after all. If you got business with me, just spit it out already. A letter of introduction? Why the hell would I give you one? As I expected. No, man, that's not gonna work. Good try, but it won't work. Now's not time to be awkward, Yusuke.
I'm going to write the
book.
Phoenix, huh?
Oh,
don't negotiate.
Kuchi dake no jishou gaka ga.
It's technically a phoenix rising from the ashes. It's interpretive art, very tribal.
うまくいったっぽいね。では紹介状を。条件がある。こぞ。わしのお抱え掘りしになるや。使うと。断る。ならば紹介状は渡せん。俺の絵の道は俺自身で決める。もう誰の世話にもならん。
So Yusuke's discovered principles now. Okay. Oh, and then he's insulted him. This is gonna go well. Oh wow. I like that one.
Nanji
Ware. Interesting. He's not weak to it. I'll be using the SP items after this one. Thank you very much, Fataba. That's excellent. Well timed, as usual. Oh, it's even better. You're gonna give me the extra defense, I'll tap that. Just so you can put our defense back up. Time for another god hand on you, I think. Six and a half thousand experience and 13,000 yen. I'll have that. You punks are tough, I like that.
その気骨見上げたもんじゃ。よかる。わしのお墨付きをくれてやる。
You got some backbone, I'll give you that. Alright, I'll give you my letter.
船内で暴れ回ったこと、本来ならば処理の対象じゃが、まあ必要なかろう。
Now they'd have to clean you guys up for messing around on a ship, but there's no point now.
見逃すということか。お前らみたいな強者に入り込まれるとは。この船、先は長くあるまいて。
This place ain't gonna last much longer. Power soldiers like you guys got in there.
大さんじゃ。船長はいい雇い主じゃったが、真珠はごめんこむるい。
Time for me to chat. The captain was great and all, but he's gonna have to get down with this ship alone.
あっしゃでな。
And like a typical merc, he decides to get lost, which seems a bit strange. And it was an unexpected response, I agree.
日陰の人脈とは親しくならない。きっと現実でも金銭だけのつながりなのよ。
そうに違いない。
やっと5つ揃った。
Yep.
これで本会議場。
Good evening, gentlemen. Yeah, we met the custodian. Did I say the only problem for that battle there was SP? His actual attacks were weak. He attacked Yuji on and Ryuji shot it back at him, which was kind of cool.
負ければ 今度こそ俺たちの人生も終わりだろうな。
そんなの嫌よね。
No, we can't。
足りめえだぜ。
Everyone's on board。
問題はどこにどうやって出すかだけど、
どうせ出すなら最高に派手にやろう。凝ったトリックも全部この時のためだったんだし。
というか実際派手にやらないと。
I'm planning on tidying up anyway because I had a feeling beating all of the characters wouldn't make it go away. This particular palace felt a lot more in depth than others, so I'm definitely going to be preparing for it.
どうしたの？
なんでもない。
It's nothing.
長いしてまで考えることじゃない。一旦戻ろう。
よし。
Right, items wise, let's see what I can use. I want to use my least important ones first. So we'll start with the coffees.Makes things a bit easier. Full HP and full SP. Now let's have a look around here in case of any treasures. I want to inspect everywhere I can before I go. Here's the engine room. I'm not expecting this to be much in the industrial zone, but you never know. I had a feeling walking up to the doors was a bad idea, so I thought I'd sneak around. That's where I found the side.Yep, here comes Akechi. That's for now.
久しぶりだね。
てめえは。
なんでここに。
まったく。僕を騙すとは恐れ入った。甘く見ていたよ。本当に面白いやつだよ、君は。こんな立場じゃなきゃいいライバル同士になれたのかもね。君最高だね。君は今までの自分とか人間関係とかいつだって心が自由だ。僕とは反対。
You're envious。
なんで、okay.あと数年早く出会わなかったんだろうね。
Oh, let me guess. So that you could try and use my multiple persona thing to help your thing in the metaverse. Is that it? Ha! Okay, fair enough. I'll take a rank up. All right.
Yes.
Okay, that makes sense.
でも、ただ現実は。そうはならなかったんだからさ。
あなたどうして指導なんかに協力してるの？パレスの景色を見たでしょ？あいつの本性は
協力？
Cooperating。
何言ってんだよ。俺にはこんな国どうでもいい。
I'm just evil because I'm evil。
すべては指導正義に、父に。この俺を認めさせ。
No, so you don't care for Shido. You don't care about Shido, yet you want him to acknowledge you so you can get revenge on him. Okay.
Shido か。父親。
前に教えてやったろ。俺の母親は 悪い男の愛人だったって、つまり隠し子さ。あの男にとって俺は存在自体が醜聞。
Well, this game's all about people having problems with adults, and evidently this is a cake cheese.
俺を産んだせいで不幸になって死んだ。生まれることを望まれなかった子供ってわけさ。
そんな。
恨み抜いたよ。けど奴は当時もう与党の都議様で。けどさ。
知っちまったんだよ。認知の異世界ってやつをさ。
神様
か悪魔だかがチャンスをくれたんだ。笑いが止まらなかったね。てめえ。
別にいいだろ。どうせ奴ら自身だって。薄汚い食うか食われるかをやってんだ。そんな害悪を処理してやったのさ。怪盗団と何が違う？
人殺しと一緒にするな！
I'm stepping up to the plate right away.
やっと手が届くんだよ。あいつに、シドー正義に。あいつが権力の頂点を極め、俺を必要な右腕だと認めたその時に、俺が誰なのかをな。
So unlike the one-on-one fight we had in the Mementos, I expect this to be a lot harder. Because that's RPG logic. He's probably been away for a while level grinding. Which I don't blame him for.
歪んでいるな。哀れなほどに。
It's almost pitiable.
あと数週間で全てが実るはずだった。それをお前らが。だがまだ取り返せる。お前ら全員の首があればな。
そんなことのために首はやらねえよ。
Oh, I've got a safe relatively nearby at least.
こと言ってるが、要はガキがダダこねてるだけだぜ。
If things all go wrong.
すんなよ、カスどもが。シドー正義は、俺が責任持って生き地獄に。
Personally thrust Masayoshi Shido into a living hell. Okay.
だからジョーカー、お前は安心して行くがいい。
you're a fan of psychotic screaming villains like Akechi, gentlemen. I like villains that have got a bit. I like villains where they've got a really deep, rumbling desire to them. I do like psychotic ones as well. For instance, I like Junko Onishima, so. But don't go pressing your luck.
手の内なんてほとんど知ってんだぜ。
Shouldn't have opened your mouth there, Ryuji.
まったく。そのバカさ加減でジョーカーの仲間が務まってるとはな。
ああ、ハッタリかましてんじゃ。
いいえ、ハッタリじゃない。彼が本当に廃人化や一連の事件の犯人なら、私たちに見せた力だけじゃ辻褄が合わない。
Thank you, Mikado.
俺の本当の力。
Oh, God.
殺しがてらレクチャーしてやるよ。メイドの土産だ。奴らを殺せ。誰にも邪魔はさせない。
Ah, so he's got a team. Okay.
騒がれてる事件は廃人化だけじゃない。人が突然理由もなく事故や不祥事を起こす。
Are we gonna fire or are we gonna keep talking?
真犯人は心を暴走させる力も持っていないと説明がつかない。そうさ、俺の お前らにはない俺だけの力だ。
こいつなんかやってくる気だ。
答えを見せようじゃないか、ペルソナ
The shadows have gone.
Robin Hood, じゃない。別のペルソナ。
ちっぽけな存在でも、心の枷が外れると、桁違いの力を得ることがある。侮らないことだね。
Oh, he's not even gonna fight as himself. Oh, Yeah, that's fine. Oh, you fucking pillock. It's only medium damage, I don't want that.This is Teresa. Either A, I'm way over leveled, or B, this is a warm up, and there's much more to come. That'll do. Finish him.
まずはお見事。
今の暴走、人間相手にホイホイ使ったってのか。
Amy, check this out. In the dice today, so anything important you need to know. Essentially, we fought four bosses last night and went all the way through the palace. So we're on board the boat and we're attempting to get closer to setting the trap for the treasure. And now Akechi has decided to face us mano a mano. He just threw two demons at us though.Relatively brushed aside, so I'm expecting this to get a lot tougher here.
Well, no, because I thought it was too easy myself.
Okay.So he doesn't have the holy one, so I can give out null damage from you. Yeah, he does indeed have a lightsaber. It's a pretty unique way of battling, it has to be said. Let's get the evasion up again. So let's keep on battling. What's his next move going to be? Thanks, Futaba. You really know your timing. Are you going to transform now? Please don't tell me that's how it ends.
こいつの暴走させる力、てっきりナビみたいな特別に拾った代物かと思ったが、自前のペルソナの力らしいな。あんな人を操ったり狂わせたりする力を自分自身の心から踏み出してたなんて。殺すんだ、殺してやる。もうやめて、相手が違うでしょ。
同じやつを憎んでるのに、なんで戦うの？私たちの首なんか取ったって、あなたは幸せにならない。
Yeah, gentlemen, somehow you think I'm gonna kick his ass. Oh. Ryuji once again showing his MVP with that God Hand move, charged up. As long as it hits, it's fantastic.
私な、たまに考えるんだよ。 お前らが知ってたメジエドのこと、あれ最低の罠だったけどな。俺がなきゃ今の私、要するにどっからやり直したって。お前ジョーカーのこと気に入ってんだろ。
I think it might imply that he's mad, Avian. Yeah, I think he's a bit mad. But yeah, as I say, gentlemen, charge attack up a god hand, it seems to be absolutely devastating. Because we just kicked your ass. I did it one-on-one in the metaverse, and I've done it here. Face facts, you've lost. Deal with it. I'm stronger than you. You're a nutter, that's what you are, mate. You're a total nutter.
Akechi-kun.
Sorega. Senrekimochi de yane ura ni sunderu gomi ni. Douste ore ga.
Yeah, Avian, very much a teenage temper tantrum. You're not wrong. I've got to say, I really like the way that the voice actor's gone totally insane, though. The voice actor has gone absolutely crackers in the booth on this one. Props to Akechi's voice actor. And no, gentlemen, I don't beat around the bush, you're not wrong. Because I just am. That's the end of the argument. Game over. Okay, you agree with them. You need to stop. Fine, you agree with me. Moving on.
Mm-hmm.
Black mask. I'm kind of curious enough to check out the English, the dub VA. I don't normally play with the dub, because normally the dub is very cheesy. But I have heard some good things about this one, so I might on my next playthrough put it in the English one and see what it's like. Especially if the English voice actor, as you say, gentlemen, is phenomenal in this scene.
在してるやつが実際にいる。そいつは現実で何が起きようかお構いなし、廃人化に精神暴走なんてもありだ。
So in the Japanese voice actors have been awesome. I'd be interested to compare it. It's like sometimes in the dubs you get some great ones, like certain actors in the Danganronpa ones are brilliant, but then there's other actors in the same game who are absolutely awful.
So, Haijin Kaya, Imamade no Fukakai na Renzoku Jiken wa? Hiya.
Ah, demo ii na. Konna no hajimete da.
Oh, here we go. We're going for a round three.
お前になら本気出せるかな。俺さ、面白いことを思いついちゃったよ。これやったらどこまでやれるんだ。
面白いこと？
お前だって物足りなかったんだろ。本当はこうしたかったんだろ。俺とお前どちらかくたばるまで殺して殺して殺し合う。
Well, so are we doing the Unstoppable Force versus the Immovable Object one? Bad dubs, the English Resident Evil 1, that's pretty bad. But it's not as bad as a terrible Wild West game from the Commodore Amiga called The Town With No Name. Now that is awful.
しただけでゾクゾクする。お前をぶち殺せるか、
pardon me.
お前を超えられるのか、それだけだ。
Here we go. Let's see what happens.
見せてやるよ本当の俺をさ。来いロキ
ー。ロキー、ナイス。God of Chaos.
まただ。あのペルソナ。
これは。
くだらねえ。くだらねえな。正義だろ。仲間だろ。目障りなんだよ。どいつもこいつも。
二つの力を使い分けるだと？なんてやった。姿さえ嘘だったってのか。
ぶっ壊してやるよ。壊れちまえよ。俺と一緒にさ。
嘘。
やろう。てめえを暴走させやがった。
さあ、仲間の目の前で一人一人死んでいけよ。
ダメだ。もう正常じゃない。来るぞ。
死ね。
Okay, here we go. With his kind of bizarre fusion of Batman and Nightwing in his look. Nice serrated sword though. I love that sword, the serrated blade. That's amazing. Yep, that's fair enough. Good idea. Right.Yeah, it's got the most things that it repels, so the only thing is whether it can do anything. What about the other ones? Ooh, that repels damage. I'll try this one just for a moment. That decreases defense. That could come in handy. Let's see what you can do. That's why I've got to be careful here. Right, okay. You can't be harmed by physical attacks, which means that the move I've just done with Well, your next physical attack will do it, but for now, use magic. Unless... negative tile. Fox has been absolutely amazing in terms of defense so far. He's avoided almost everything. Powerful. I thought that was only for one turn, but apparently it's not. No big deal. That's exactly why I've got them. I gotta say, that's... The good thing there, though, is, gentlemen, that God Hand attack was charged up and it still didn't kill him. So, Ryuji's obviously a tank. It would have been more awkward had he been killed by his own move, I admit. Now he's got a magic wall. Right, I've got the weakest physical attack, I think. I've ever got a move that removes them. I love how he's just standing there watching while I'm going through all this. Oh, there's no way, that one, that's annoying. I mean, it was magic wall, wasn't it? Yeah, it was magic wall. That wasn't their original move. What happened to the Fist of the North Star one? I wasn't expecting that. And that was a bit of a disappointment as well. apart from the one move that I did on myself. Is he going to go for a fourth form? Ah, so it's different for bosses. I never had it turn up for a boss fight. That explains it. Avian, I like your approach. Who cares? That was awesome. I agree, it was brilliant. But I'm like, what's going on here? That's a completely different move. But it does make sense, gentlemen. The bosses are too big for the screen, they do a different one.
俺は過去の推理が自作自演とバレて名声も信用も全部消えてなくなる。なるほどな。自分で暴走させたターゲットの事件を自分で解決させてたってことか。それも指導と手を組んでな。結局特別な存在になんて
なれなかった。十分すぎるくらい特別だろうが。悔しいけど、知恵も力も私たちの誰より優れてる。私はあなたの才能が羨ましかった。お姉ちゃんに信頼されてるのが悔しかった。お父様のこと許すつもりはないけれど、
あなたのこと分からないわけじゃない。奪っていった大人を見返したいっていう気持ち。だが、いざ叶える力を得た時、お前は自分のためだけに使った。Yeah,
he chose to help himself rather than help anybody else.
つうか、一人で複数ペルソナとか、お前多分ジョーカーと同じ才能もあったんじゃね。なのに人生ソロプレイだったから、目覚めた力は
自前の嘘と恨みのたった2個だけ。でもそれで十分って思ってたんだろ。わかる。そこはすっげえわかる。そいつが多分全て勝るお前に唯一なかったものだ。よし、戻って予告状だな。
俺たちはシドをぶっ倒す。お前、これからどうすんの？邪魔されんのは困るし、いっそのこと一緒にけじめつけに行く。バカなのか。邪魔が嫌なら俺を始末すべきだろう。理解を超えてるよお前らは。
Shadow.
The black sword bottom suggests a cognizant and not natural one.
Shido no ninchijou no akechi ka.
Omaera wa ato da. シド船長の命令だ。敗者に用はないってさ。まあ、ちょっと予定が早まっただけだ。どの道選挙が済んだら始末する予定だったし。何？
Is everyone stupid? It's obvious that's Shido's MO. How long have you worked alongside him?
散々殺しを受け負ったくせに。 自分だけは大丈夫と思ってたのか？まさか頼られて内心舞い上がってたわけじゃないよな。ああ、船長から伝言だ。他人を廃人化させてきた。てめえでやらせといて。<笑>
なるほどな。前から疑問だったんだ。もしもこのパレスで俺が本気で暴れたら、
Does anyone remember the advice from Tuco in The Good, the Bad and the Ugly? Which is, when you got to shoot, shoot, don't talk. Why does no one ever do that?
お前がその係り同じ顔した人形に殺させるってわけだ。あの男らしい。そうとも俺は人形さ。何だってする。けど俺が人形なら本当の人形はお前だろ。
It's interesting how the shadow at the cognitive of Akechi is practically no different to the regular one. Normally they're distorted in some way. And a great gentleman, definitely worth to live by. Oh wow, that face. And yes, true avian, because they're arrogant. Yeah, very true. They think they've won. Well,
いまからでも遅くない。一緒に改心させよ。たとえ実の親でも、うん、実の親だからこそ。ごちゃごちゃうるさいな。先にお前らからやってやる。
Yeah, take it back, shot mate. Come, step right up.
しまった。あいつ一人じゃない。シャドウが。なんなら誰か身代わりを志願しろよ。少しはこいつの死が遠のくかもしれないぜ。このやろ。誰かのためがモットーなんだろう。ああ、俺と同じだな。俺も船長のためなら。 いくらでも罪を被って死ぬ気だし。人殺しを手伝わせた上にこんな風に思ってるなんて。そうだ、最後のチャンスをやるよ。お前が奴らを撃て。俺は本当にバカだったよ。
そう、それが船長の望むお前だ。勘違いするなよ。消えるのはお前だ。
トラスト。開けて。ちょっとと行け。バカ、死ぬ気か。やっぱりバカはお前らだ。見捨てていけばよかったのに。こいつら相手に今の俺を抱えてじゃ全滅だろうが。開けちくん。
Okay, now we're negotiating through a door. It's become a hostage situation.
Shido, kaishin sasero. Ore no kawari ni tsumi o owari ni tanome.
この後に及んでそれを言う。全く君ってやつは。ああ。我は何時？何時は我。何時ここに？Okay, so we got one at the start of the fight, we got one at the end. Fair enough. 絆は反逆の翼となりて、魂の首輝を打ち破らん。 And indeed, dramatic scene is dramatic, gentlemen.
Yoshi,
Metatron, the most powerful arcana of the Justice. Yeah, it very much is that kind of logic, isn't it, gentlemen?
もの開ける方法。反応がもうない。そこどもの分しか感じない。そんな。やるぞお前ら。これ以上シドみたいな悪党のさばらしちゃおけねえ。絶対に。絶対にだ。
Okay, we're back on deck, I'm assuming. Oh, okay. I'm gonna use the safe room, you... But still. Ah, it's an elevator. Case of freeze. So let's see what was waiting at the top of the elevator for us. The courtroom. Well, the actual main parliament, the parliament's chamber, with that weird owl kabuki kind of look to it.
Lockだな. ここが
本会議所. Yeah, very true, gentlemen. First the cat tells me to sleep, and now this.
多分ね. Daruma 以外は. 割と本物に忠実だし、 ダルマも政治家にとっては選挙活動の定番だわ。
無人なのか? 妙だな。
He sees himself as in control of the country, why would they be?
声が漏れ聞こえた時には 人が大勢いる風だったか。
He's doing an Albert Einstein, arguing himself.
けど、 歪みの中心地は 見た目的にも絶対ここでしょ。
ああ、 実際お宝の気配をビンビン感じるぜ。 出現位置はここで間違いないようだな。さてと。よし。つけておこう。Right,
now I can save. I'm just hoping I didn't waste any of my items. No, with the amount of SP Makoto and Yusuke I've got, it was worth it. Well, there's nothing else to really do now. Why is Akechi not on the list there? Defeated the cleaner, but where's defeating Akechi?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Pretty good infiltration log though, right? We're finally able to get into the main assembly hall. That means we're ready to send the calling card too. When should we do it? We must consider the method by which we'll send it as well. All those guys cheering for Shido better be ready. We're gonna surprise the shit out of them. I can't wait for this. By the way, where's Piccolo? She's in this chat, right? Yes, don't worry, I've been reading it. Well, it's not about Akechi-kun, is it? It was really sad what happened to him. Honestly, I have mixed feelings, but I think he was a victim too. A victim we couldn't save.
I don't know about you all, I may become like him as well.
Personally speaking, I can't forgive the guy. But more importantly, I can't get forgive Shido for warping his mind so goddamn much.
I must agree, what Shido did is reprehensible.
We must do this.
I'm certain we'll be able to pull it off.
You encountered a decision called is on you. And yes, it might well be 5 minutes later, Evian, but when you fought pretty much 6 bosses, you want to be able to save your game.
But failure is not an option. Failure never was an option. And I expected to not be able to go out tonight. Indeed you can. I'm gonna make some more coffees. Oh, you're half illegal about this. The coffee book really bit you hard, huh? Oh, whatever. Alright, I'm heading out for some cigarettes. Extra charm that I don't need, but strangely I just need to get my guts up now, so I need to visit Big Bang Burger and take on their challenge. Looks like you're at it again. How's it going? Here, I'll have a sip. I see. This is Kenya AA. Kenyan coffee farms are strictly controlled and are known to produce premium quality beans. Kenya AA is grown in the midwest of Kenya at high altitudes, and AA signifies their quality. It has a full aroma with moderate acidity. Delicious. I'm impressed, although you'll never catch up to me. I know this is sudden, but let me say one thing. If you sense it's the right moment, tell her how you feel. It's something I have to learn the hard way. I don't want you to suffer as I have. I already have told her how I feel. We're already dead. Hey, we've gone into a cutscene. Okay. He's too stubborn to have died. I don't buy that he's dead. I played too much Danganronpa. Are we going to end up in the Velvet Room? No, we're not.
Have you been keeping up with the election? I wonder if Shido-san's going to take it all. We might be hearing news about the birth of the Shido administration by the end of the year. I wish Akechi-kun would run for office. He'd get more votes than all those incompetent politicians. I don't usually care about elections, but it's exciting when people are so into it. Everyone's in danger. We need to make him have a change of heart soon.
And yeah, Avian, yeah, I knew I wasn't the only one to think that. It just seems too convenient for it to... Yeah. I should do that at some point, but right now... I do like the idea of going into Mementos for a bit. Because there's a target in there we want to take down.
よし。
全員集まったみたいだな。
Even at all, we can do the calling card. I'm asking just to get out of the way, to be honest. So what? I'll save it here while I've got everyone.
If you want to make a decision, you can't go back. You have to get ready to get ready. Okay.
Very true, gentlemen. In anime, no one stays dead.
てことで、予告状の出し方だけど。
Joker should have announced it like he was stood on top of the casino.
議事堂に送っても意味ないな。
各メディアに送ったところで、どういう扱いされるかわからないし、裏で警察に回されたら最悪よ。どうすればいいの？
Futaba chan?
Yeah, Futaba's got an idea similar to me, I think.
Futaba ho kansei da.
Two ends, so it's a photographer related pun.
Huh?
Junbi zumi da. Miro. Kore o ko suru to.
Itsu no mani?
Konna no tsukutten nara saki ie.
Tegi o azabuku ni wa mazu mikata kara.
Futaba playing the old school approach, I love it.
なかなかのセンスだな。
いけてる。これなら。
目覚まさせてやろうぜ。
まずは全国のニュースから。怪盗団を名乗るグループの主犯とみられる少年が。身柄拘束中に死亡したことを
受け、
警察は今日午後、犯行は収束したとみられるとの
正式な報告をしました。
はい、皆さんこんばんは。
我々は皆さんに怪盗団の名で知られているものです。
俺たち全員ピンピンしてるぜ。けど権力者どもは情報操作して真実を塗りつぶそうとしてやがんだ。
なんだこれ、どっからだ。それが切り替わりません。ここだけじゃないようです。
マーガードスフェイス。
次なる獲物を拝借する前に、まず皆さんのお時間を拝借しちゃいます。
最近の要人の立て続けの不祥事、突然の乱心で起きる事故や廃人化、原因不明なんかじゃない。これらは全てある一人の男が欲を満たすために企てた犯罪だ。
その男は犯罪の露見を恐れて私たちに罪をかぶせた。警察まで操ってね。
俺らは悪人の心しか盗まねえ。なのにてめえのしたこと全部追っかぶせやがった。
キーストーンカープ。
その卑劣な男の正体は
何や、どこで。
おお、警察意外と素早いね。でも大丈夫。
その男の正体はあろうことか現職の閣僚、特命担当大臣シド正義。
マジか。マジですげえぞこれ。
こいつの言葉は全部嘘。その証拠にこの通り、私たちは誰も死んでなくないよ。嘘かどうか、お偉い人とか分かる人は分かるよね。
彼がどんな罪を犯してきたかは、近く本人の口から
伝えることになるでしょう。いや、
まさか、本物なんか。
立ち止まらないでください。悪党がてめえ勝手に国ごと沈めちまうのを黙って見ているつもりはね。だろ、いいだ。
その前に我々がこの国を頂戴する。
もしもし。はいはい。ただいま確認中でして。
That's how I would have done it. Come out of the shadows, God, I'm still alive. Basically.
ひねりつぶしてやる。
今の予告は残党の仕業か。
Maybe they must put that notice out.
死んでいないとはどういうことだ。
What did they mean when they said no one has died?
我々はシドを脅すために別人をリーダーに立てたのか。
Could you install a new leader just to threaten us as Shido?
今各所で確認中で。
We're going back to check with the different departments.
すみません。
Excuse me, sir.
はい。
Yes?
はあ？
What? How can that be?
怪盗の遺体がモルグにないそうです。
The Phantom Thieves corpse seems to be missing from the morgue.
死亡診断書や搬送処理を。
Didn't your man check the death certificate and carry the documents? Yes, but give me a straight answer! Perhaps this Phantom Thief tricked us with his berserk powers. Maybe he just made us think that he had died. Who made these documents? Who was there at the scene of the suicide? Okay, man, I'm sorry, sir.
I see you're so
sure.
Find a way to
stop
it.
What about Akechi? Where did that useless brat go? He must have run away knowing he failed. Bring him here!
Oh,
that's a rather cool look. In the shadows with the spiky helmet, almost like a motorcycle outlaw. Not what you'd expect from the captain of a ship. Maximum alert. Where is the Phantom Thief's body?
Kaito? Itai?
Phantom Thief's body? This isn't the time for games! I really don't know what you're speaking of. But that reminds me. I received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves, but everything from then on is a blur. No, could I have done something wrong?
Hey!
Did the Phantom Thieves get to her? Don't tell me. Was your heart? Could this be true, Nijima? What have I done? Just wait, his outfit's awesome. Okay, gentlemen, let's wait and see. The Phantom Thief, he's alive! Even so, how did he escape from the station? It doesn't matter! We must catch him! Not only was the announcement suicide announcement false, but he got away on top of that! We can't let this get out! We'll have to interrogate you. As a key witness. Why me? Check the documents you created. You may remember something once you look at them. But even if you can't recall, all responsibility for his escape rests squarely on your shoulders.
I'm
sorry. I honestly don't know what's going on here. You're the last person to talk to that Phantom Thief! You have to clean up your boss's mess! If you're gonna resent someone, resent your dead director!
Is
illness really what killed him?
Do you
think his death truly was due to illness?
That
doesn't matter! Your actions have made a mockery of the police force. You're gonna pay for this, I promise! Very well.
So up to you now, everyone. Say that right next to the detective. Make it clear you know what's going on. Police officials are said to be currently reviewing the facts of the Phantom Thieves notice and... Welcome. Search the place.
Sakura Sojiro, da na.
You're a Sakura Sojiro, yeah?
Nanda, omaera.
Who the hell are you?
Kaitoudan wa doko ni iru?
Where are the Phantom Thieves?
Oh, ima wadai ni natteru yatsu?
Ah, you mean those guys they've been talking about on TV?
Tobokeru na.
Don't play dumb with me.
Eigyo bogai da yo na, kore.
This is obstruction of business, you know.
Shirabe wa tsuite iru.
We've investigated this thoroughly.
Is
this the only way you do things? Then upstairs. Where are the Phantom Thieves? If you're not a customer, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. He's an accomplice. Take him away. Don't get all cocky. You're just some criminal, useless criminal's lapdog. Justice isn't on your side. The notice put forth by these so-called Phantom Thieves is absolutely groundless. It is nothing more than a wicked terrorist act aimed at obstructing the elections. What we need now is a powerful, unyielding leader. I am willing to risk my life to fight them. Which side is right? Shido or the Phantom Thieves? I hear what Shido-san is saying, but is it true? I speak now to those who call themselves Phantom Thieves. Your actions are gravely serious crimes. You are rebelling against the laws of this country and unnecessarily causing alarm amongst its citizens. I call on you to surrender yourselves at once and apologize to the people of this proud nation. The Phantom Thieves cut into a live broadcast signal, didn't they? They're crazy! Yeah, but don't you think that Shido looks like a criminal too? I don't know what to believe anymore. I hope they catch them soon.
Shido no yaro. Reisena furi shiyagatte. Naishin zettei bibitteru ze.
That bastard Shido's trying to act all calm, but he's probably freaking out on the inside.
Shazai seiro to wa warawasete kureru.
Apologize. Quite the funny joke.
Dotchi ga aktou nano kashira?
Who's the real criminal here? And then they just casually walk away. A lot of people are gathered here. Oh, calling card has had a tremendous effect. Yeah, I'm really proud of that one. All they're doing is making noise, though. Seriously, they should just go home and sleep. Yeah, gentlemen, true. He is bald and has a slight beard, so he's at least a 6 on the looks of an evil scale. You're not wrong, actually. He always wears the same suit as well. That's more down to the animation style rather than his fashion, though. Even after what happened, not many people want to see Shido have a change of heart. What we're about to do is just, right? There you have it. You have a point. Hey, look over there.
Shido Masayoshi ni tanka o kiru to wa ne. Wakai te sugoi wa ne.
to think he'd actually go after Shido Masayoshi.
Kedo moeru janai.
To neta ni komaranai ko. Kochi ni kizuite iru wake ja nai no ka. Sasuga ni kisha no kyūkaku da na.
Oo, Mishima? Nande kitsumatten da?
Here's where all the confidants who are not who are NPCs turn up, I'm assuming.
Kaito dan wa seigi ni kimatteru yo. Ore ga hoshou suru.
Itte kureru ja nee no.
Kazu wa sukunakutemo fan wa daiji ni shite yanne to. Totto to Shido wo kaishin sasete yarou ze.
Oh well, at least my fiance didn't turn up and blow my cover. Instead, she's in Shibuya, waiting for us. She didn't blow the cover at the event, at least. Red alert. And there's the copyright claim. Every time this song plays, I get copyright claimed. Doors are open. That's strange. Yeah, we're fully healed. Yep, we dealt with the Catchy Queen, we did indeed, and now we're here to end this. Here we go! Let's see how he's changed the hall. Ship's wheel. And there he is, he's waiting for us at the dice.
Timmy.
And he's not in his shadow uniform. Where did you lowlives obtain that power? Not that it matters. If you have a complaint, I'm willing to listen. And yeah, gentlemen, that's true. It's that literal song. But I say, I can't. The thing is, it's not really going to make much of a difference because I'm not monetized. So being copyright claimed doesn't really make a difference to me, technically. If it was a channel that was monetized, it'd be a problem, but as it is now, I mean, yeah, you can mute the music, but it's not really a big deal. I'd just like to say, yep, there's another copyright claim. What did you do to Akechi? He was your own son! I had a feeling it was something like that. He reminded me too much of that woman. I also have an idea as to why he approached me. He was hoping to trap me, was he not? He was sharp. But in the end, he was just a kid. I controlled him merely by offering praise. I intended to dispose of him as soon as I became Prime Minister. I could never keep someone with such intimate knowledge of my past alive. And yeah, as with Church the Queen, yes, Shido does indeed give no fucks. What an ace detective! He was standing beside me all this time, yet couldn't see through my plans. His destroying himself saved me quite a bit of effort, though. How could you? You stole my mom's research and took her life! Everything you've done has been for your own selfish gains. You even killed my father! I will never forgive you! Aha! There's a nice reference, actually. A Princess Bride. She's dressed like Noir and says, "You killed my father." I don't know if that's an intentional Princess Bride reference, but if it is, that must get a lot of points from there. And that's a fair point, Queen. Yes, he's your son. Yeah, and? That's exactly what Shido's thinking. Sacrifices are inevitable in the path of reform. I only require that the foolish entrust themselves to their superiors. I shall guide them. The hell makes you think he's so much better than anyone else? That's true, Queen, yes. That's the only disappointment. She doesn't say prepare to die. That's very true. So there's a meme for you. You would never have been able to get this far without Akechi's help. He only appeared because of the expectations God held for me. Moreover, it was thanks to me that Akechi was able to properly use his power to begin with. The changing of hearts that you've been doing was nothing more than provoking the public. Yeah, that's true, gentlemen. She doesn't say what her name is as well, but it would ruin the disguise. Not that she's made it very obvious who it wasn't, because she already ran out herself to the TV executive, didn't she? So we already know. How selfish. You were unable to win by honest means, so you used foul tricks to ascend the political ladder. A cruel person like you has no right to stand leading the citizens of this country. You're nothing but a criminal who rose above others by climbing a staircase of sin. The life of the nation as opposed to those of a few sacrifices. There can be no comparison. The ignorant masses only care about their own personal happiness. I am merely granting that for them. That is the social reform that only I, as the one chosen by God, can enact! I can't believe you looked down on everyone so harshly. I'd never accept a leader who makes a teenager murder people! You say it's for the country, but I bet it's all for yourself. Nobody would wish for something like that. Nobody? Then why was I chosen? Why are they surrendering the seat of Prime Minister to me? Everyone denies the value of hard work these days. Instead, they seek to effortlessly gain wealth. That is why I must re-establish this mighty country. One that does not waver. One that others bow to. Minding my ass? That's just a crooked country made by a crook. We cannot let you do this. You are a disgrace to Japan. Hence, we will take your deranged heart. Those who disobey me must be eliminated. However, considering the loss of Akechi, it would be a waste to kill those people who are truly capable.
I will allow you to choose between life or death one last time. Devote your power to social reform. I will give you anything you want, be it wealth or status. Sir! As if I was going to say yes to that. There's no way I was going to surrender to this guy. So, So that's your interpretation, Queen. Joker laughs at him and spits in his face. Oh, now we've got a lot of people watching us. Okay. Oh. It wouldn't be an RPG without a gigantic transformation of some kind, would it? Yeah. Yusuke showing us the way. It's Shokan. that's the way it's Shokan. A stride, what's it called? Would have been called a chimera made of people and gold. Right, the question is, how many forms has he got? Let's start by getting a load of status FX while we can. Assuming he's not got some instant revert move. Which I won't put past him, because it's an RPG move to do that. Who's next? Ah, so he's got Dekaja. It's cool music. Okay, he's got a lot of health. He's got a lot of health. Ah, okay. He reflects physical damage. That's useful to know. Better to learn that now than later on. Feel this is going to be an attritional battle, this one, which is not my favourite kind of fight, but that's just how you got to do it. Try this one more time. He keeps on using Dekaja, there's not much you can really do about it. Eating atomic flaw. Haha! I'll settle for that, that's useful. You're welcome. Then you shall perish. There we go. Different form. Likely to have a different weakness. You will destroy us. Okay. How's your plan for that one then? I wonder. No, it resists it, so it might be the other way around, ironically. Ah, right, this one appears to be... Okay, now it's become a pyramid. I like the music for this fight, actually. The music's absolutely awesome. Health-wise, we're okay at the moment. You gotta be kidding me! So they just cut, they just crops it from the fight. That's pretty awesome. That was quite a powerful move, I'll give you that. Only problem when you got so many items is getting through for them all, for the one you need. I was gonna say that's Teresa.
てめえがこいつを仕留め損ねたのは一度目じゃねえってこった。裁判まで起こしたのに覚えてないなんて。心底人を何とも思ってないのね。
Indeed, we ran into each other in an elevator and you didn't spot me. Now you remember. Now we'll find out who that damn woman was.
こいつは興味深い巡り合わせだ。だが無駄な努力だったな。強く有能な人間が存分に活躍するには小さな犠牲は仕方がない。 道のありを何匹踏んだか、いちいち数えていて目的地にたどり着けるか。あなたが殺した人は死んで当然の人だったと言いたいの？
When you say you love this part, you mean when Joker took his mask off? Because I thought that was kind of badass.
愚民が理解できるとは思っていない。故に力で証明してみせるとしよう。
Okay, what proof are you going to offer? Okay. Now he's become Bane. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Okay, if that's the case. Okay, another song that's playing now, so I reckon this is also going to be copyright hell. Actually, let's start by getting a version up. So it wasn't copyright before, it certainly is now. Right, if he's not about having muscles, he repels. I have a feeling that I'll block it. He's quite powerful against that, so we've got to try and weaken his defense. This looks like it's going to be a case of grind period, I think. In which case, tell you what, where have we got it? I have one of my master coffees. Some kind of drain attack? See, that doesn't need damage. Not a bad start. Third best song in the game. Oh, cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, Queen. Almost dies from God Hand. Not bad. Gonna be doing any of those kind of moves. I don't know why I just used that. That was completely pointless. Okay. Oh, he even hit himself. It's not worth never, and I've got to make my decisions. This time could be my moment. Is this a mirage or just to fulfill my You've angered me for the last time. He's gone full on. He's gone full on comic book villain. Oh bugger! Ah, she's done a new move for to get all that accuracy and evasion up. So his dream's been attained by doing what exactly?
Yeah, 者はしない。まだだ。
これだ。
An attritional way to win. An attritional victory. That little persona that repels physical damage is very useful. Yeah, come on, say it.
Mitome yo. Omae ni tsumi o kiseta yo. Hoshin no tame ni nasuri tsuketa nda.
He did it to protect himself from. My bullshit meter's going off.
誰かにすまないなんて気持ちを抱くのは随分と久しいかもしれん。それもいいかもしれんな。破れるか、この私が。
先生、
まさかやられたのか。おい、
はい。
それを飲めば本当に怪盗団を殺せるんだな。
あくまで意識若葉の研究によればですが、パレスを一時的に崩壊させ、それに巻き込んで道連れにします。急激に起こりますから、よほどの運がない限り逃げおせないでしょう。ただ認知の世界を故意に消すには生命活動自体を止めるしかありません。
Interesting approach。
一時的に死ぬ薬です。どうしても
Will temporarily kill you。
何でもいい、よこせ。
ああ、
これで奴らも終わり。
なんと無茶な。何かあればすぐに搬送。
That's one way to change the game. Ah, the ship's wheel.
てか、なんでハンドル？しかも船？
この国の舵は私が取る。なんと傲慢な。私は。
なんだ？
ちから来なかったっけ。
これじゃ通れ。
何が起きてる。
おいナビ、
どっかで爆発。でもなんで。
な雑な説明あるかよ。
Don't just stand there talking. Get out.
私だってわかんない。
現実の指導に何かあったのかも。
Why are we talking? Thank you, Am. Let's get moving.
Navi,
what are you doing? I'm
looking, but
is this where my prediction from the other stream is going to come true? The lifeboat that was on the deck. And on the hull. Absolutely not. Oh, full on anime scene. That life raft. I called it the moment we came in. Question is, can we get to it? He's finally got his run back. I called that the moment we arrived. I said that's very, very important. That's even that. Are you going to hang around there or are you going to come down? I did warn him. That where can we go back to? The palace is dead. The palace is gone. And yes, they were indeed circling around to catch him, but the narrative says it's not out, but like a catchy, I don't buy it. Tiny little wheel. Told ya. Boom! Called it! Knew it was going to be given the old main character armor. Okay, and ass kicking in 3, 2, 1. Deus Ex Ryujika. Told you it happened. Oh, bless him. Joker stood there on the side going, bruh.
Uso da yo.
I told you he was going to get his ass kicked. Sauteed foie gras. And everyone's just gonna leave him there. Like, guys, ow! And they actually do leave him as well. That's hilarious. Yeah, gentlemen, Showtime attack on Ryuji, yeah. I gotta say, I think my method of beating that final that boss there was very, very, very cheesy by having the repel, physical, and gun persona equipped. That was so cheesy of me. But to say, he was a cheap multi-stage boss who made me fight him one-on-one. So why was equally cheap in return? He brought it on himself.
Masaka.
Yeah, you get thought Morgana would have joined in on the beatdown as well, gentlemen. Cat scratch claws to finish him off. Because I've always seen Morgana's looking behind, just looking behind on the pole. And everyone turns on him.
Maskomi wa shut out shiro. Kusso, nan toka te o utanai to.
Ah, Quincy, you did the same using null physical, so it's like every time he hit, you just laughed. Mine was funnier because I kept on reflecting the damage back at him. So, like, dude, seriously. It was also the fact that his magic attacks were almost useless as well. Judging from his lacerations, it would appear he was kidnapped, then killed in another location, and... to turn the place inside out. There he is now. Hey, didn't know you guys were back. The Thomas. What are you talking about?
Shido no yatsu ntoko ni tsurete kareta ndaga, kyuuni kaette ii tte natte na.
I was taking that asshole Shido's place, but they suddenly told me I could go home.
Kaishin no okage nan daro.
That's thanks to his change of heart, right?
Yappari na.
Thought as much.
Zutto mekakushi sarete ta kara.
They had me blindfolded the whole time, so I've got no idea where they took me. But it sounded like they were oddly bustling about. Looks like it's going well. But man, my handsome rug was nearly ruined. And yeah, Queen Fatabra's had a very bad day, I should say. That's all fine and dandy. They really did a number on this place. Sorry to bother you two when you're tired, but I need you to help me clean up. Needs to sleep for a week, I'd do exactly the same, definitely. We sit to wait like usual now, indeed we do. We finally did it! We've done all we can. We started off with a huge announcement this time, after all. I can't wait for the results. But all that popularity doesn't matter anymore. Right. Things like approval ratings aren't important now. Yeah! We definitely did the right thing for society. We just gotta be proud about it, am I right? I know. Don't worry about me. All that's left is to wait calmly for the results. Yeah, and that'll mean going back to school. Gonna save my game now that I've beaten him. repel physical and gun damage. That was just cheap. I'm proud of myself for that one. This is so intense! I never would have imagined to be going after Shido! Doesn't matter who the Phantom Thieves are going after, justice is always on their side. I'm glad I kept the fan site running through all the criticism too. I think I'll change up the survey question to commemorate your comeback. I'll obviously be answering yes this time. I believe in you. Stay strong. Nah, this guy never changes. Well, it sounds like he's looking forward to how it goes. All we can do now is wait too. A little bad, but not too much. Man, those guys never let up. You should all be careful. Stay on your guard, even when it seems like it's over. Wise advice there, Sajiro. And I'm gonna make some coffee. Because I want the SP items. Well, you're awfully eager about this. The coffee boat bit you really hard, huh? Well, whatever. Alright, I'm heading out to buy some cigarettes. Again, more charm that I don't need, but the coffees make it worth it. Looks like you're at it again. How's it going? Here, I'll have a sip. I know what this is. This is Brazilian bourbon. Brazil produces the most coffee in the world. Their beans are known to be of high quality, have balanced acidity, and a bitter finish. Brazilian bourbon is only produced in small quantities, so it is rare within Brazil. It has a notably soft sweetness and clean finish. Delicious. I'm impressed, although you'll never catch up to me.
Sateto.
Reminds me, I should go and see the fiance next time I can. Let her know that we succeeded. Ah, the Velvet Room. We are here. I've reconsidered my opinion of you, inmate. The look on your face seems to be that of a man who has accomplished a great deed. To think you would use the traps set against you to entrap them. I've never seen such a dramatic resurgence as that. Truly marvelous. Those are the only words I can think of to describe you. We should be thanking you for entertaining us thus. You've even overcome a mysterious misfortune. There should be no one left to hinder your rehabilitation. Your rehabilitation will be completed shortly. That is, if everything goes well, without any problems. And indeed, all of the praise, Queen. Here we go. Morgana's dream again. Poor kitty having a nightmare. Masaka. Tanari Yumija Nainoka. Omoida Shikakete Wakija Nakute. That's something we could do actually. Exploring Mentos. Mysterious laugh is mysterious. I agree, Avian, definitely. And indeed, gentlemen, now we wait. Hey, the popularity is 9%. We've gone higher. I've got IMs from everybody today. I need to check where everyone's confidants are up to. Obviously, I've got Takemi is very high. But I said that Makoto is also level 6. We've got the suspicious music playing, which is normally a red flag. Ooh, she's rank 8, Takemi. And I'm pretty sure I've got a death persona equipped, or do I? That's the question. Yes, I do. Right, Takemi's so close, I might as well finish her off. I'm too lazy to phone. Oh, I guess that's not your problem yet. You came because you saw my messages, right? Yeah, let's go to the Sky Tree. Let's have a chat. Mm-hmm. What's that? I've been to the Sky Tree, it's a really cool place. My little guinea pig. I've got quite a few confidants left to max out. That's the issue, gentlemen. I've got quite a few. But that's okay. And my items are blown up. Oh yes, that's to get a target. Yeah, because I do want to get the information on that target in Shinjuku. So when we go into Memento, so I've got a couple of shadows to go after. So let's do it. I don't need to improve my kindness, but I do want information. I want info so I can get that target in Mementos. Business, but was it businessmen or office workers? We'll go with the office worker.
Yare yare.
Oh, that's obviously not worked. Oh, here we go. But hey, I've got the information after all. Can't be useless while I'm... Good God, this guy's me. One of my former bosses was exactly like this. Kishishinsuke.
Nana.
Otsukaresama.
¥12,000, not that I need it, I've got maximum cash, I think. Yeah, I've got maximum cash, so... I've probably got a hoard of treasure in my pockets that is useless to me, so I'm at maximum money. Monday. What's going to happen to the election? Oh, the Phantom Thieves thing? Probably doesn't matter. He said the claims were baseless. It must be a smear campaign by the opposition. How low is that? I'm worried about Shido-san. I don't want him to lose. Yeah, shopping spree, spending spree. It's a good idea, actually. I might go and clean out a load of like stuff in the markets and that. Ah, so Yosuke and Haru want to hang out. Well, first, I want to quickly go to Shibuya. I want to get some more sports protein. That's for information. I see when Haywire all of a sudden. I was so surprised. So that Shido person was the bad guy. The Phantom Thieves were right all along. Well, it may not be that simple. On the internet, people are speculating it's a hoax by Shido's political rivals. You know, that's a fair point actually about upgrading guns. That's one thing I can do. Although I've not got I've not got any imported protein, that's annoying. I want imported protein and they don't have it on sale, that's frustrating. I don't know why I've got a weaker gun equipped. Before I do anything, let me sort that out. Why have I got the weakest gun equipped? What was the reason for that? Must have been accuracy. Or ammo.
よし。それか。よし。ハンドガンは比較的弾が当たりやすい部類の銃だ。レシーバーを強化し、威力を上げればいい相棒になるかもな。それにすんのがいいだろう。
Decreases attack. Well, gives you effects of high burn though. Well, I don't want that. He's already got them equipped. Unless, have I got any guns to buy? Ah, I'm getting an even better shotgun first to start with. Why customize one that's not at that level? Increase accuracy? Yes, please. I'm not finished with that gun. So I've got two parts I can equip. One that makes it more powerful, one that makes it more accurate. Right, I'm with you now. That's how that works. First of all, do you have a new gun available? Might as well buy them. The Orochi. Accuracy is more important than power. Yeah, they're all worse, so I'll leave him where he is. But going for customize. You make it much more powerful and much more accurate. Much more accurate is way more important. Yep, I don't think either one of them were more powerful than hers.
Huh? 今日はやけに真面目な面してんな。それにさ、よし。
Let's make it more powerful because we can. Because it's always good to increase the guns that way. That's more powerful. It's funny, even by buying the new guns and by that, it's still barely making a dent. I'd say accuracy is more important. Oh, let's go and hang out with Paro. Dad, I just saw your message now about the central city, just beside movie theater. I'll chat that out again. You mean central Shibuya, by that? I mean, do you mean Shinjuku? So she only took it up because a teacher asked her, but she found she enjoyed it. That's cool. Oh. When you're around him, who's him? Oh god, here we go. Around the winter of my second year in high school, a friend was to be my fiancée. What? But he sounds like a right possessive cunt. To be my friend, you're going to get married to me? I don't think so. She's so innocent. An early honeymoon. I don't think telling her to break up is a good place to start. I think that's going a bit too bold. That's a good suggestion, Avian. Run Haru danger. That's a very good suggestion. So intense to see another person makes your chest tighten up. Which is kind of how Ifumi is with Joker in my playthrough, isn't she? Have I ever experienced that? Yes, I have. She's jealous. Oh, bless her. Aww. Empress Rock. Chance of pull follow up attack of Joker's attack does not stand the other way. That's good.
She's like, see ya. Sorry, this. So basically, by confidence in Haru, you can break up an arranged marriage. It sounds pretty important. Ah, Sajiro's one is available. But what I don't have is a hero persona, I don't think. So I'm going to need to change that. But that's okay, because I got that one purely so that I could have a holy move. So that's an easy fix. We're going to save my game. And since I'm planning to go to the Velvet Room, I might as well try and check out that shop as well. No, that's not what I was after. You must be in Shinjuku. That's true, actually, Evan. Yeah, the fiancé would have to prove the pre-contract, and if it was verbal, well, can he testify being dead? He was all those things. Let me try Shinjuku. Because I can get to the Velvet Room from Shinjuku as well. Sitting here. Oh well, into the Velvet Room. I want to get a hero persona. Oh, didn't mean to do that. One halfway detached from this world has spent time there is like that of a dream. Mount swans to the land, forgetting reality in search of happiness and wonder. Oh. God, I'm interested in taking them to the Destiny Land. You know what? Screw it. We're going with it. This could be quite amusing, seeing these two walking around Destiny Land. That bear's walking on its hind legs. Is it some a demon of some sort? Justine can't take it. If I'm going to take a shot at Disney and say that, so be it. Yeah, but that protein was always standard protein. I wanted better protein than that. Because that protein only gives you one hit point. I wanted the higher level one. That bear is so cute. Justine's completely blown Caroline's cover with that one.
Hora, sasa to ikuzo.
Joker, you knew damn well that was a toilet, and you let them stand there and wait. You fucking legend. You troll. Ah, past Penguin Sniper have Hilo. I'll check that out, gentlemen. Good start, good shout. Yep, legit, it's true. Absolutely, Avon, you're not wrong. I'm definitely major oops. Gentlemen, huge oops. Funny oops, but huge nonetheless. Satra Khan could come in handy.
Sa, modorimasu yo.
Justine's like, no, we're pulling the plug, we're getting out of here. Ah, so Makoto wants to hang out. Cool. I will indeed hang out with Makoto. I said at some point I will start doing that kid's confidant, but I want to do the main characters first. Well, first then, just buy a Penguin Sniper. So we'll go to the shopping district. Ego with amusing ears is a good idea. Don't get me wrong. I do like that. He just bit his tongue. Typical. No, it's not popcorn. That's not protein. Today. Taking the foodie world by storm. Legendary Yakiimo. Certain sweet. If you fight, I'll trade you for an Empower and a Fooda. Empower and a Fooda is useful, but add an SP item to it. I'm curious as to what it is.
いらっしゃい.
Ah! I'll make a dent into my thing. It's worth buying that. If you're about the sweet shop, the answer is no. The imported sweet shop did not have any. Don't believe this is the Nukeman shop. Chinese buns. Not them. Looks like this one's a bust. Alright, no worries. Let's go find out. Let's go find out what Makoto's gonna say. Yep, I got a priestess persona. Let's do it. She's got some more views. Let's go to Shibuya. Yeah, it's only standard pro. I want the good one. It's finally over. All that's left now is to wait and see the results. Everyone will surely understand when they see Shido after he's had his change of heart. He better apologize on national TV. To be honest, this excitement makes me somewhat anxious. That's completely understandable. Nobody else understands his true nature yet, after all. People will get it, right? Yeah, they can't be that dumb. All we can do now is wait. Oh yeah. I don't think I got the fortune persona on, so I'm not gonna have that, so I'll have to sort it out for her later. So another sport stop in Shibuya turns up, so let's go wait for it to become his stock. Or turn up on the home shopping network. Ah! Against Sajiro's is free, I meant to do that one. Question is, will his bond grow? Let me find out. It's not that I won't help out, it's just that I need to get the right confidence before I do it. I need to get rid of my second, I'll get my words out eventually. My second justice persona. I only had it purely because I wanted to have access to the spell. Yeah, nothing there that I need. Anything interesting from the network at the moment? Not looking like it. It's always worth checking, but I can't see anything for Star of Interest. Ah, so it always turns up on a rainy day. That's interesting. Ah, okay. In which case then, might as well strengthen one of my other personas. That gets me a level up, let's take it.
このような力を宿すが、良い力を一つに。
The coffin has leveled up. Right, want to remove. I've never been a fan of these ones, so I'm getting rid of it. Ooh. It's worth having it. And now what I need to do is go into my deck and summon a new hero persona. Yep, thank you. Don't do that. Hero. Yeah, we are. And it seems that Bishop Matan is my highest one.
やるか。
We're asking for a menu. What would it be? Curry spaghetti, curry udon, curry croquettes, and curry pizza. So curry, basically. Oh, it's this tool. What does he want? Leave now, or else I'll be forced to contact the police. I'm not giving you a penny. What was that? Quit fucking with me! Stop it. Sejiro didn't do anything wrong. Shut your mouth, brat. It's your fault I'm in this mess. Look, Futaba's my daughter. You may be her uncle, but you have no connection to her anymore. We can take it to court if you really want. Don't underestimate how hard I'm willing to fight. What? Not only do you have massive debt, but I heard you failed in your most recent business venture. How do you think the court would respond if they knew how wasteful you were with your money? God damn it! This is all your fault, you bitch! You cursed little... Tama! This is assault! I'll sue! What are you talking about? You clearly fell down on your own. This delinquent attacked me! He's dangerous! This cafe's finished, you hear me? I won't let you get away with this. God damn, what a pain in the ass. Don't you have enough problems already? Nobody said you did anything wrong. To be honest, it should have been me trying to stop him. Are you okay, Futaba?
Mm-hmm. But Uncle said he's gonna sue.
Don't worry. No matter what ends up happening to me at the store, I won't let them lay a thing on you two. And yeah, definitely deja vu being threatened to be sued for an assault gentleman game, and you're not wrong. I'm your guardian, after all. I have a duty to protect the both of you. So don't go do anything like that again, you hear? I appreciate the spirit you showed, though.
Yoshi.
Anyway, I'm done for the day. Take care of closing up for me. Let's go, Futaba. Okay, she'll message me later.
Big news. I looked up my uncle's name in Mementos, and I got a hit! Would you be angry if I asked for your help?
Really?
Thanks a bunch! My uncle's name is Yuji Ishiki. Let's go with Mementos and change his heart. But, I have a favor to ask. I don't really want to tell everybody about the time I spent living with him. Maybe someday, sure, but today's not that day. So I was thinking, can we maybe go just the two of us? I really need your help here, so please!
Oh, so it's a one-on-one solo battle. Okay. This might be the first time I actually care about an election. Isn't Shido cool? A charismatic politician can make any, even apathetic young people excited, huh? Not only does Mr. Shido have good judgment and decisiveness, he has important qualities as a leader, like communication skills. Don't you think his words are easy to understand? Don't his speeches resonate with you?
People's getting tricked by his facade. They don't know it's all lies. We've done all we can. It's aggravating, but all we can do is wait.
Oh, I'm not worried at all, gentlemen. Oh. Right, well, Mementos is my next plan, but as it's now just gone 11 o'clock here and I have work on tomorrow, I'm going to be calling it a night there for tonight, but I will be back for part 33 tomorrow. We're inching ever closer to the end. And will Shido's heart change? Seems so. But is he going to drop out of the race? Until then, thank you all very, very much for watching. And good night.